sports. A Louisville mother is facing felony charges tonight. She's accused of leaving her four young children alone for 3 days. Police say the home they were staying at did not have electricity. Marissa Alter is live outside police headquarters with the details. Marissa?
Vicki, the charges here are 4 counts of abandonment of a minor, and we're not talking about teenagers. The oldest child is just 9 years old. The youngest were toddlers. Police call what Jennifer Nunnally allegedly did to her 4 young kids unimaginable.
We were alerted of the situation by a family member believed to be the aunt of the children.
According to police, she arrived at this home in the 2300 block of Magazine Street on Friday to find the kids all alone and Nunnally gone.
There was a 9-year-old, a 5-year-old, and a set of twins that are 2. The aunt told us apparently when she got there and was notified that there was no electricity, no water, no food.
The oldest child told investigators she and her siblings had been in the house by themselves for 3 days and did not know where to find their mother. Police followed up and later arrested Nunnally.
Well, any time that you leave a 9-year-old in charge of someone 5 and a set of twins, I think would be unconscionable for any of us to think about.
But Nunnally's boyfriend denies she abandoned the children. He didn't want to talk on camera, but told WLKY he lives with the family and was home during the time the kids were allegedly alone. He attributes the charges to an ongoing issue between Nunnally and her sister, who alerted police. Detectives, meanwhile, say the kids weren't hurt, but they call this a very serious situation that could have ended much differently.
And luckily, there was a family member who was notified and took care of business as quickly as she could. In fact, those kids have been released to her under an emergency custody order.
Now, Nunnally was arraigned this morning where a not guilty plea was entered on her behalf. The judge set her bond at $2,500 and told her she was not to have any contact with her children or her sister. Nunnally also denied our request for an interview. Reporting live outside police headquarters, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Thanks, Marissa. Police say if you ever suspect children are being left alone or neglected in any way, you should call 911 or Louisville Police. That phone number is 574-LMPD, and you can remain anonymous.